Good morning, children. Welcome to Sri Veda, the Inverse School. Have you had your breakfast? And also, have you completed your prayer or not? Very good, children. Then, let's start our revision class and maths. Okay? Then, yesterday what we learned in our revision class? Yes, so very simple topic, single digit, double digit. Did you, friends, some other digit, did you complete the worksheet what I have sent to you? Very good. Then, today's topic is place values and place value. Okay, we'll see this first. What are the place values? First, we'll take one number, any number. Be ready with your pen and notebook. Okay, then just take one number, 4, 5, 2, 8. I'm taking 4-digit number, right? 4-digit, because one digit. 2, 3, 4. A number has 4 digits. That's why this is a 4-digit number. Okay? Then, now we'll count place values from right to left. Okay? Then, this is the right side now. Then, this is the first. We'll take this number. This is in which place? Ones place. Is it ones place? Then, right to left. First, you should take number 8 because it is a rightmost side. Okay? Then it is in 1's place. This one in 10's place. 100's place. 1's, 10's, 100's, 1000's. Okay? As I know you already know this, but even though you should listen. Now we have to write the place values of the particular digit and face value of that particular digit. If you have to write, that means you have to listen then. So these are the place values. Okay? Then just take. Then what is the number name of this? 4528. Like that we'll read this number. Okay? 4528. You should write number name for this after this class also. Okay, in your note, you have to write this number, you have to write the number name of this, you have to write the place values and face values. Okay, listen carefully. Now, I want to know the place value of 2. Place value of 2. So, we have to take 2 first. Okay, then into, in which place it is? What is the place of this 2? T means 10, right? So, we should multiply the value of the digit with this digit. 2 into 10. What is the answer? 20. So, 20 is the place value of number 2. In this number, digit 2 in this number. Got it? We should multiply the value of the digit with that particular digit. Then we will get the place value of that number. Once again, we will see. Now, I want to know the place value of 5. 5 into, how you have to find the place value? You have to multiply with the value of the digit. In which place it is? H. 5's place is H, means 100. Okay, into 100. Okay, 500. Okay, the next place value of 4. Take 4. Come on, tell. Place value of this 4 is TH, means thousands. Okay, you have to multiply with the 1000. What is the answer of this? 4000. Very good. Okay, then. 8 place value, I will write it here. 8 into, in which place it is? 1's. So, is it? 8. These are the place value of this particular number. Okay? Then, what is the face value? Now, you got a clear idea with this place values, right? Now, we'll go to the face value. What is the face value? These are the place values. Don't get confused. Now, we are going to find a face value of that particular number. Face. What we can see, the particular digit. What you can see, the digit that is itself is a face. face value. What is the 8? Face value of 8 is 8 only. 2 value, face value of 2 is 2. Face value of 5 is 5. Face value of 4 is 4. For any number, the face value is same. You have to find the place value only by using the digit values. Okay, you have to multiply the digit with the place values. You will get the place value. That is what place value and face value. If you know the place value only, you can write the expanded form of a number. Then how to write the expanded form of this number, we'll see. Now we are going to learn expanded form. Expanded. We have to expand it. We have to broad the number. Okay, so we have to write it separately. Then 4528. 4528. We'll write. First take. How many thousands in this? This is the largest value in this number. Now take 4000. 4000 plus, what is the place value of this? 500. 500. Next, 2. What is the place value of this? 20 plus 20. What is the place value of the last digit? 8. This is the expanded form. This is the expanded form of the number. Now you got, I think. Expanded form of this number is 4000 plus 500 plus 20 plus 8. By using the place values only, we write the expanded form. This is the expanded form. Then what is the standard form of this number? This is only the standard form of this expanded form. Okay? Just without place values, we are writing the number directly. That is the standard form. So, for example, note it down in your notes. For example, I am taking one number. 3627. This is a standard form. Okay? Then expanded form of this number 3000. I have multiplied 3 into 1000 just now. I did for the previous problem. Like that, you have to write the place value for this number. Then you will get the expanded form. 6 ones, tens, hundreds. 6 into 100. 600. Okay? Plus 2 place value. 2. Once, tens. 2 into 10. 20 plus 7. In which place? 1 plus 7 into 1 is 7. This is an expanded form of this number. Okay? Then, but now we'll write. This is the standard form of this number. Without seeing this, we'll write the standard form. Just simple. How many thousands? 3000. Just 3. 3600. Otherwise, you know how to add 3600. From where I have to start 600? Where I have to write? Here. Here. 600, because the 100 place. 1, 10, 100. So 600. 20. Only 2 digits. 27. We have to add this. 7, 2, 6. 3. That's it. 3627. This is the standard form of this expanded form. If they have given expanded form, we can write the standard form by using adding. Okay? If they have given standard form, we have to write the expanded form by using place values. Now, you have clear idea with this expanded form and standard form. Today we learn place values, face value, expanded form and standard form. Along with this, yesterday you learned 1, 2 to 5, right? Then today also you have to learn tables from 6 to 8. 6 to 8 randomly. Not from 6 1s, 6 2s, 6 2s, not like that. 6 5s are, 6 2s are, 6 9s are. So randomly you have to tell the answer, then only you got the tables. Okay. Then I'll send you a worksheet which is related to these expanded form and place value. Just do that worksheet. Have a nice day. Thank you.